And a man was arrested after he was caught driving a golf cart. Why, I don't know. On US 1 in Key West, authorities received reports of a drunk man driving a golf cart while leaving a gas station Saturday. They also got reports of damage at the Key West Golf Club, as well as a stolen golf cart. Well, 20-year-old Riley Jackson was arrested shortly thereafter. He faces several charges, including DUI and car theft.